research experiment?
I don't know, man. They just freak it out.
We play. But they listen to us, which is a groovy thing. You know, when the audience is quiet while you're playing, that's really great. That means they're listening. It's like around Canada, it's listening, you know. There's a few little piggies in the back row, you know, stealing here and there most of all, but I don't think about those things. I think about, you know, that feeling that is there. It makes all, it's like all the spirits, like, collect for an hour and a half or so. That's what it's supposed to be. It doesn't call for talking or yelling, does it?
Yeah.